Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Working as quickly as possible.
Why did you guys take a break? Oh, not doing so hot. Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM,
Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
There it is. Time to take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting. gonna try to make more Hulks?
It is possible, though the conditions that transform Dr. Banner are rather difficult to replicate in the average laboratory setting. This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
The least you could do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility. I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
the guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
Part of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Bye-bye.
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting. Would Monica try to make more Hulks?
It is possible, though the conditions that transform Dr. Banner are rather difficult to replicate in the average laboratory setting. This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the server.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
You're done!
One of our Resistance allies is close by and can use some help.
AIM units on radar!
That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead.
Thank you.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Boy, did you choose the wrong side!
My work. Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling
it. I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Mom.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door, protect the research lab!
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
No harm, pal!
Team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
Thank you.
this gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no. I don't think you will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But, just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out.